So the main problem here is that some of you have been wanting to create your own YouTube channels, but some of you can't. Some of you know how, but some of you can't. So I'm going to tell you how. So if you don't have one, this should be easy. Just follow my directions and you'll be fine. This is how I made my YouTube channel. You go to your icon picture, to your picture of icon, which like your Google thing, whatever shows your image, you click it. It should be in a small circle. You should have a random image in a small circle. Tap it. After you click it, it'll bring up this thing that shows your picture a little bit bigger. When you do that, you look for your channel. You click it. If you don't have a channel already, if you do not already have a channel up of any kind, it'll say specifically, you do not have a channel yet. Now, you have the option to either cancel and it'll take you back to your homepage, or you click create a channel. You're going to click create a channel. And then after you do that, you should get something that asks you to make two pictures. And below that, it'll give you the option to think of a name and a last name for your YouTube channel. After you do that, it'll give you the option to leave a message for your viewers, and it'll keep track of your subscribers for you. Now, after you do that, it'll give you three more options. With the first one being whether to make it public or private. If you choose to make it private, on the other hand, you're not going to get any subscribers, because if it's private, then you are the only one that can see your videos. If it's public, you will get subscribers as long as you keep them occupied. Because if it's public, that means everybody can see it, can see your videos. Now, that just depends on what kind of device you're using. Hope it was a whole lot of help. Bye now.